tracks. Rode off into the swamp. Here's the cart. Carts riddled with arrows. Interesting. I should take a look around. Riddled with arrows. An arrow. Didn't mention this. Square in the neck. Good shot. Either the merchant's got serious memory problems, or he's lying. Must be that box he mentioned. Splattered with blood. Human blood.
Let's go!
Oh, and you find the box?
Yeah, found your priceless chest. And someone who looks an awful lot like a cart driver with an arrow through his neck. No dryads in these swamps, and never known a drowner or a water hag to use a bow. So lacking any other suspects, I'm guessing.
Watch out! Behind you!
There's nothing behind me. I'm a Witcher, I'd have heard it. Just like I can hear your heart, which is pounding, like a liar's. Best hope you're a better rider than you are a liar.
Faster.
Gotta get him out of here. Wake up. See? Can't run from the truth. Not even on horseback. Now, who are you, and why'd you attack that cart?
Private First Class John Girma. Temerian 6th Division, 2nd Regiment. Disbanded, but still active. Underground, in the woods. That was a medical transport. I'd be damned if it reached the Black Ones. And the medicine. Our lads could use it too. We've many ill among us. You let me go, and they might live and fight once more for a free North.
I'm taking you to the Nilfgaardians. You're a murderer, not a soldier.
And you're a traitor. There's a scaffold out there with your name on it.
Hey, soldier. Waiting on a late transport by any chance?
What? Yes. Corporal Lifnitz set out to command headquarters for medicine. He has yet to return, though he was due back several days ago.
Medicine's here, in this box. And this is a 3-in-1. Liar, thief, and your corporal's murderer.
Plow yourself, mutant.
Captain Peter will see to him. And you, Nordling, deserve our thanks. The medication will not save our men's lives, but it will ease their dying.
Your soldiers falling sick? What with?
I do not know. I do not ask. Those who take an interest are usually sent straight to the front.
Gotta say, I was kind of counting on a tangible token of gratitude. A golden, clinky one, in fact.
I thought you acted from conviction, not greed. But if that is not the case, here. So you'll remember and tell others that Nilfgaard is generous with those who serve it willingly.